In Revit 2022, you can choose to display grid lines in your 3D views. Go to the Show Grids parameter in the Properties palette to access a list of levels for your project. Select the levels for which you want grid lines to display. This setting applies to all grids in your project, but only the grids that intersect the selected levels will appear in this view. You can resize grid extents in a 3D view using grips. You can also control the annotation visibility for each grid using the corresponding checkbox next to each grid end. When you hover over a grid, its plane highlights as a blue planar vertical surface. If you select the grid, in-canvas controls will appear, and its properties will display in the Properties palette. In a 3D view, you can treat grids in many of the same ways as in a 2D view. For example, you can hide grids by element, category, or filter, or by using the Visibility Graphics Overrides dialog. You can display grids using halftone. You can copy, cut and paste, or delete grids from the model. You can snap to grids when placing other elements. You can change grid instance and type properties. If you want to hide part of your model, you can create a 3D section box. As you can see, the grid lines do not extend beyond the bounding box, making it easier to navigate this portion of your model. With Revit 2022, you can display and utilize grids in 3D views to help you orient yourself and navigate your model.